Hi, this is Raymar Cruz from RC Real Estate by Homescape Realty. Today, ito yung property na i-house tour natin located in Katarungan Village, Muntinlupa City. Tara, tignan natin loob. Nandito na po tayo sa loob. Upon pedestrian gate, 2-car garage, and meron na rin po siyang flat box dito sa ating harapan ng ating property. And 2-car garage. Tignan po natin yung loob. And dito po sa loob ng property, open layout lang po siya. Yan, open layout. Living, dining, and kitchen. And dito naman po sa kitchen, meron na po siya mga hanging cabinets and drawers. Yan. Ceramic tiles po yung ginamit na materials for the kitchen. And sink, stainless sink. Yan. Sa mga windows po natin, meron na rin po siyang built-in screen. Yan. Tignan po natin itong access door. Papunta po sa easement po dito sa likod. Tignan po natin. Laundry area. Yan. Open layout lang din po siya dito. Auxiliary kitchen for heavy meal or dirty kitchen. And dito, pwede rin po ditong space dito for laundry area. Nasa sa inyo po yan kung dito or sa kabila. And ito pong hagdanan na to, paakyat po doon sa water tank po natin. Yan, dito po nakalagay yung water tank. Pero hindi naman po nawawala ng tubig dito. Nilagay lang po ng developer yan. Pasok na po tayo sa loob. And ang ganda po ng property, ang ganda po ng living area, dining and kitchen. Ang aliwalas, open space na po. And dito po sa baba, meron po siyang kwarto for staff room or sa senior. And dito po yung toilet niya. Tignan po natin. Toilet and sink. And for the shower, nandito po yung shower. Yan, ayan po ang shower ng bedroom number 1. And toilet and sink nasa labas po. Meron na rin po siyang built-in cabinet. We're done sa ground floor. Tignan naman po natin sa second floor. For the stair, solid wood, steel and wood. And meron na rin po siyang glass. Yan. With the natural lights dito po sa ating hagdanan. And dito naman po sa second floor, meron po siyang 3 bedrooms, 2 toilet and bath. Tignan po muna natin itong master bedroom. Master bedroom. Yan, laki po ng master bedroom natin. And meron na rin po dito na mga switches ready for cable Yan. And dito po sa side na to, yan, meron po siyang ready for split pipe aircon. Ayan po. May tanda po yung developer natin. Window and built-in screen. Meron na rin po siyang vanity cabinet dyan. Tignan naman po natin yung toilet and bath. Sink, toilet, cool yung brand na ginamit. Shower enclosure, di pa lang po na-installed. Shower enclosure. Meron na rin po siya dito na walk-in cabinet. Floor to ceiling na rin po yung walk-in cabinet natin dito sa ating master bedroom. Tignan na po natin yung bedroom number 2. Bedroom number 2, sliding window with built-in screen, provision for window type aircon and electricity switch. Built-in cabinet, floor to ceiling. May ready na rin po siya for cable, yung mga electricity natin dito, yung switches. Yan. Tingnan na po natin yung bedroom number 3. And bago po natin makalimutan, common toilet and bath na rin po yung bedroom number 2 and 3. Again, install pa po ni developer yung shower enclosure natin. And bedroom number 3. Same layout in the bedroom number 2. Floor to ceiling with in cabinet. Provision for window type aircon. Sliding window and built-in screen. Last na po tayo. We're done sa second floor. Dito na po nagtatapos ang house tour natin today, located in Katarungan Village, Muntinlupa City. Again, my name is Raymar Cruz at RC Real Estate by Homescape Realty. Sa mga mag-inquire po, ito po yung number ko sa baba. Please like and share our social media account. Thank you. See you next week and God bless.